choose that school because state of my special needs of my son. He is undergoing therapy for a while. So that time, I choose that school because it fits with my system needs of my son sa school, especially education, sa yung development, therapy, and also standard siya kay homeschool ang system. So eventually, effective siya because na-enhance ang development sa anak socially, mentally, and spiritually. Well, I encourage some of parents na nandito ang special needs yung anak to enroll that kind of school kay it will help a lot sa iyang development plus sa iyang sa parents also kay it makes us happy also kay makita na among anak na improve siya and response kit siya sa kanang system which is effective. Shikaina has provided school facility. That's why another improvement. Okay, because there's a place wherein it's kind of a normal ba school environment. Plus, iyang per cubicle ang iyang pag lesson plan, pag teach sa ila. So, sa dagit kayo na inana kay yatagan lang freedom son. Special needs ka na make up to them nga sila mismo may improve sa bulingo nila. So medyo may freedom, pwede nila nga ang teacher will also help but not as tutorial pa kasi teaching.